Hello guys, we're back here, some more Madden Ultimate Team. So let's get this going. Alright, let's go.
EA Sports coverage of the NFL is on the air. I'm your host, Larry Ridley, and this is Madden Ultimate Team. Coming up, we've got a good one in store between the New England Patriots and the Detroit Lions. The Patriots come into this one knowing that this could very well turn into a high-scoring affair. So this defense is on notice. They're going to need to be at their best if they want to get out of here with the victory. So now let's go to Foxborough, Massachusetts, where Jim
Hold on, guys. We gotta get a drink here. Alright, here we go.
This game has officially begun. Just across the 20 and tackled at the 21. They bring in the extra tight end. First down at the 21. Has his target.
Right.
Good that time on the tackle.
Kill.
Look out, they're changing the play to take advantage of something they see on the defensive side.
Catch made. And he races out of bounds at that point.
Arm strength is a nice thing to have when the window of opportunity is very small. Quarterbacks with strong arms can still fire it in there. Nice throw right on target by the QB.
Peterson, solo back set. Now first and 10. Calais Campbell gets the sack.
Well, that time, getting sacked early in the football game, just not a good job by the quarterback. He had the time. He held on the football too long. You just got to get rid of
him. The Lions on the 32. And it's knocked down.
There we go. Nice knockdown.
And with this starting unit, as usual, the attention goes to the wide receivers who so often open up the game. Stewart lined up in the backfield. The Lions from the 32.
Oh my goodness. I hate that so much.
After the long game, let's see what they do here. Hand off to Jonathan Stewart. Stewart's tackled down at the 36.
Nice run that time. When you run the football like this, over a period of time, it's going to wear that defense out. There's no doubt about
tight end right
now. Nice job
on
the offensive line.
Constant.
Coming to the line at the 36-yard line. Peterson, solo, back set.
Second down, 3 to go.
The sack by Tubbock.
Well, you see it all the time. When the offensive line can't stop the defensive pass rush, then you have your running backs get a defensive line before they go out for the pass.
After that sack, it's a long 3rd and 10 to go.
21, 21.
the Patriots. Go with the dime formation here on defense. Gets it out for the
come on.
Tackle's made and the first down is picked up.
Well, the quarterback has such great confidence in the receiver. And why not? He's talented. And every time the football's thrown his way, he finds a way to make the catch.
First down at the 30. The give. They knock him down behind the line of scrimmage.
Good job by the defense. They stopped the offense that time on first down. Now the defense is in a good situation.
About to snap it for the ninth play
trying
of the
drive. Prevent that middle. I don't know if I can.
Peterson's lined up in a single back formation. Quarterback did not get the snap in time. That'll be a delay of game. About to snap it for the ninth play of the drive. Breeze got two tight ends on the field for this snap. The Lions snap it at the 36. Bennett has the catch.
Well, if you guard the tight end close, it sometimes that doesn't matter. They're so big and they got long arms. They can still make the catch. Quarterbacks get the chance, they get it done. We're changing things here. The quarterback changing. He's giving the receiver some new instructions. Well, he's got talent. This receiver can make the catches when you throw it his way. And I think his talent, the way offenses are designed and the rules of the NFL, it makes guys like him almost unstoppable.
Has everybody split out wide for the snap. And the second quarter is underway with this snap. Makes the catch, but didn't get the feet down. Incomplete.
Defensive line noticed something. They're all shifting to the left.
Jeremy Hill has the catch. And the offense will need 3 yards here on third down after the completion.
Zebra! Zebra! Here we go.
Cars back in shotgun formation.
Oh, you serious? You didn't catch that, dude. Are you freaking for real? Oh my god, dude. Percy Harvin sucks, man.
Now we have a fourth down situation.
Yeah. I never get anything with this dude. This dude freaking blows.
Back now. He'll be punting it away. Thomas is not going to test the coverage here as he makes the fair catch.
The Lions look to be almost certain to come away with points the last time they had the ball, but instead of attempting a field goal, they went for it on fourth down and were unable to convert. Let's see what they do with this possession.
Yeah, look, this isn't high school or college football where you get many, many possessions. In the pros, you don't get that many. When you get a chance to get points, you got to take advantage of it and take those points.
First down at the 43.
There you go.
Well, if I was that quarterback, I'd be mad. After getting sacked like that by the defensive end, your offensive tackles just got to do a better job.
The Patriots with two extra defensive backs in the dime. Out of the gun.
Come on, this tight end crap is online is starting to get super retarded now.
From the shotgun, Peterson's got first.
Oh my god.
16.
Running backs are such a big part of the pass game now in the NFL. Look at this play, able to take a short catch and get a long gain out of it. Nice job by the running back.
Breeze is going to take it from the shotgun. He'll throw it over the middle.
Yes, there we go. Thank you, James Bird.
Nice job of the defense that time. In position, they read the quarterback's eyes, and it led to an interception.
The Patriots' offense is on the field, hoping to erase the memory of their last drive, which was completely unproductive, a quick three and out.
Yeah, it was. I don't know if they can erase this defense. This defense is pretty good. We saw that in the last drive. They got good players, and they're pretty excited, so this is going to be tough on the offense.
The Lions with a nickel look here on defense.
Red 18.
The Patriots take it from the 23.
Come on, catch the ball. Oh my.
So many times when you drop a football in the NFL, like that, it's because of lack of concentration. You're just not serious about what you're doing.
The offense now needs to pick up the first here on third down after that incompletion.
Here
we go.
Carr's gonna take the snap from the shotgun. Scanning the field. The reception is made by Riley White. And it's Earl Thomas who brought him down that time. And he's having a draw up, isn't it, Phil?
Oh, man, a quarterback loves guys that can make catches like this. And they're just so strong. They know how to zero in. They never lose concentration. And you've never seen him drop a pass.
Oh, yeah, he just dropped one play before, of course.
Here's the first snap after the big play. An open lane. The line of scrimmage is at the 40. Carr's gonna take it from the gun.
Oh, come on.
Brings the quarterback down.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit here. You want to stop
the offense. I got sacked in like 3 seconds that last time.
Good pressure on the quarterback, and they take it down behind the line of scrimmage.
Third down and 13. Looking at every option. He's wide open for the grab. The Lions use another timeout here, and they have one left. One of the best ever, Shane Leckler, out to punt.
The offense back out on the field here for this fourth and short play. The Patriots will take the snap from the 40. Walker's got the catch and the first.
Go, go, go.
Touchdown, UAM.
Nice.
A big touchdown by Mary.
Yeah.
Sure to take the lead to the locker room with that score.
All touchdowns are big, man. They're all exciting. They all make you feel great. And right now, the offense, they are feeling great about what they did on that last drive.
The Patriots for the extra point. Driving extra point is good. The Lions are ready to receive the kick. Breaks free. And he's tackled just past the 20. We'll mark it at the 22-yard line. The Lions offense back on the field trying to make up for that costly mistake. The last time they had the ball, the turnover they committed immediately turned into points against them.
Yeah, it did, Jim, but you know what? It's not a perfect game. You got to deal with adversity when you're talking about football. So you made that mistake. Let it go. Go out there, be aggressive, and see if you can score some points.
He's got a wide open alley. Gains 19. The Lions signal for the timeout, and they have none remaining. Breeze alone in the backfield.
Ready. Ready. Mike 50.
The quarterback's picked up on something. He's changing the play here.
Breeze on the move.
Fumble. Yes.
Trebathan that time on the tackle. Now this offense has an opportunity to build on its lead after getting the football back on a fumble recovery going into the half.
Yeah, take advantage of this situation. Go out there now and show this defense something they haven't seen already. Catch a pass and build on this
freaking
lead.
Sacks,
this might not
man.
Be nice to say, but every once in a while it's kind of fun to watch the quarterback get sacked like that. Good job by the defensive end.
Quarters formation here for the defense. From the gun. Incomplete as Witten can't hold on.
Got to give the defense a lot of credit there, don't you, Jim? They are all over the receivers, all over the field, nowhere to throw it, and it just results in an incompletion.
Anderson is ready to run.
Dang.
The screen.
Pretty crappy. Jeez.
The teams head to the locker room.
All right.
And we'll be heading to the studio to our pal Larry Ridley. As you watch the NFL on EA Sports. Ross is going to test the coverage this time. And they crash into him, ending the return at the 20-yard line.
All right, the defensive line, they're all talking. They're all shifting to the right.
All right, you jerks.
Alert! 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 Alert!
First down at the 20. Down the field.
Ah! God, why can't my receivers beat any of his guys? Come on.
Football, you got to make the catch. Yeah, right. The guy that made him pull up wasn't getting hit.
I'm getting a little tired of this at this point.
That time by the defender.
Hey, we're going rally. Rally.
Second and 10.
Oh my God, dude.
You know you have a good defense in the NFL when you can sack the quarterback without blitzing, and the defense did it that time.
Let's go now to Danielle Bellini, who has the injury update.
Guys, I just spoke with a Patriots official. They're saying the injury is minor, and he'll be back on the field momentarily. Back to you.
What the heck was that? Oh my God! Holy crap,
and the Patriots
dude.
Are going to punt it. Fields it cleanly and starts his return.
Lions offense trots out onto the field, looking to get into the end zone and see if they can turn the tide in this one, partner.
Well, the fact that they are losing this game so far, the sense of urgency is there on the offensive side. You know, you have many plays in that playbook. I think they need to try a few different ones here in the second half.
Has space.
Lions look pretty confident out there on the field, don't they? And they're very calm, and they should be. That first down, they're right in this game. Don't look down the field for that big play. Just keep marching.
Dropping back three. Had it, but dropped it.
Got to give the secondary credit. This passing lead now, it's hard to make plays, but a good play there and another incomplete pass.
The Patriots lined up in the nickel. And incomplete. Didn't get his feet down.
Well, I think it's important for the defense. Anytime it's a third long situation for the offense to know where those first down markers are, give a little crowd, and make sure you're able to come up and make the tackle short of the first down marker.
Ready? Ready? Ready?
The Lions get set at the line, needing to get to the 30 for a first. Third and 10. Recovery by the offense. And the hit by Pierre Paul. When they've needed to come up with a big stop on third down, Phil, they've been able to do it more times than not.
Jim, they are really well coached. They're giving them plays where they're in the right position to make the plays, and the players are getting it done.
This guy, it's like the first punt I've seen online in a while. Wow.
As it sails out of bounds. The Patriots offense coming back onto the field here, desperately trying to avoid a repeat of their last drive when they had the quick three and out.
I'll tell you what, if they go three and out again, you know what's going to happen. Those defensive players are going to be looking at them as they come off the field. You put this back out there already, so it's important to get a drive, give your defense a little rest. Well, the defense, they give them a first down there. They're behind. They just can't sit back there and keep bending. You got to take some chances. Go on the offensive, on the defensive side, and just make things happen.
We ready?
First down at the 47. Toss play.
Come on. Can someone freaking block him, please?
They stopped the first down play that time by the offense, and now they have a good situation.
An extra tight end on the field for this one. Second and 11.
Come on.
Quarterback is tackled by Poe.
My offensive lineman.
When you can hit the quarterback and sack him, when you're only sending your defensive and no blitzer.
All right, here we go. Wide and yay.
The Patriots take it from the 38. Light's going to pull in the bullet pass.
I think as time has gone on, more and more coaches and teams, we see him going for it on fourth and short. But this decision, you're winning the game, fourth and short, you're near midfield. I don't think you go for it. Don't let the pressure of the fans or your players get into your mind. Punt the football away. That's the right decision.
That punt sets up the defense now in excellent position as they're able to down the football inside the 10. Better be careful here. Terrible starting field position here for the offense. The Lions at the line of scrimmage. Split backfield. And there's a drop.
Well, sometimes when you have a talented receiver, you just got to put up with plays like that. He might drop a few, but when he does catch it, it can make a big play.
Second down and 10. It's intercepted.
Yes.
And now to add to the highlights.
sacks, an interception by this defense as the fourth quarter approaches, Phil.
Well, we've seen it all. They've been terrific against the run, magnificent against the pass, and that's why they have a zero up there on the board for the defense.
First and goal. They'll go ground.
God, I can't get anywhere in this game.
Oh, my gosh, it is the worst thing you could do on the offensive side. This drives coaches crazy. When you get down near the goal line, you run the football, and you lose yards. That's just not being tough enough.
Hill with the reception. It's Mayo in on the tackle.
When you get third goal, a lot of times it just comes down to who's willing to fight the hardest. We'll find out here in a second.
The Patriots offense has switched sides now and has the football as we begin the fourth quarter. He'll take the snap, the first here in the fourth quarter.
Oh, come on. I'm so curious to see how many drops I have this game.
He just took his eyes off the football. If you do that, it's usually going to result in a drop. And those things happen. It's not a perfect game. You got to overcome adversity. I think this guy will do it. Next time it comes his way, he'll make the catch.
That field goal should make their job a whole lot easier for the rest of this fourth quarter, Phil.
Yeah, it's kind of like you and I doing the games. Everything I do, I make everything easier for you, Jim.
Are set to take the field again on offense after a crazy sequence that didn't go their way. That turnover led to turnover points, and now let's see if the offense can get that back, Phil.
Yeah, listen, I know they're going to be motivated because after they turned the football over last time, the coaches took them to the sideline and just gave them heck, that's for sure. That's a good way of seeing it. So motivation, can't make those kind of mistakes. You got to go out there and be much better.
Breeze ready for the snap, empty backfield from the gun. The sack by Junior Gillette.
I'm just going to give the defense a lot of credit for all these sacks they've got here today. They take him down one more time. When you got this much talent on the defensive side, you're going to sack the quarterback.
A long field ahead of him at the 10. From the gun, Drew Brees ready for the snap. Snap it out of the gun.
Oh, almost picked off again.
That time. Third down. Plenty of defensive backs out on the field for this one. Set up screen to Peterson.
Taking off.
This team, one of the better tackling teams in the NFL, and they play the situation perfectly. They give up the short completion. They come up and make the tackle. Now we have a fourth down.
The Lions believe they can pick up the first in this short yardage situation and keep the offense on the field. The Lions snap it at the 26. And a first.
Dang it.
Wasting little time. First down and 10. It's complete to Bennett.
Darn it.
Bennett tackled down after a gain of 12.
Well, when you're down a couple scores in the second half, you're just looking for some positives and trying to get some momentum on your side. So that first down by the offense, maybe that'll give them some confidence, but we'll see where they go with it from here.
The Lions have it at the 44. Makes the catch.
You know, when you're catching the football, there's nothing like catching the pass, whether it's short or long, and breaking the tackle and getting a couple extra yards. That makes the quarterback have some confidence in you, and he'll start looking for you more.
Breeze now completed 4 in a row. And it's spotted away.
Nice.
Nice.
set up now at the 46.
Two tight ends on the field here. Second and 10.
Looking to go down the field here. Comes down.
Yeah.
The defender tips it out. That's a wonderful job that time by the secondary. Everybody's in position. Nowhere for the quarterback to throw the football. And it leads to another incomplete pass.
The Patriots defense now loading up. Expecting pass with a dime defense. Calais Campbell gets the sack.
Nice.
The defense has got to be excited. Anytime on third down they make the play, they get pretty fired up. But when you sack a quarterback on third down, that is one happy and emotional defense right now.
2 minutes to go before this one's in the books. They bring back out the offense to go for it. Back at the line. They're going for it on fourth.
Boom! Alright, it's probably time to just let this sit on this, sit on the ball.
The Patriots put some points on the board on their previous possession, but it was just a field goal. They'll be looking to add some more right here.
Yeah, they will. And, you know, listen, you know, when you talk about touchdown drives, you have to kick a field goal. What does that mean? That means you failed on third down. Just not a good play on third down. They got to do better in that situation. If they do, that's going to lead to 7 points.
Hills lined up as the single back. Second down and 5. Hills got it on the handle. And he's tackled down after picking up the first.
Well, you know you can win the game, but just running the football, then you just run the football. Take no chances. Keep two hands around it at all times, and don't worry about the extra yard.
Here they come to the line at the 23. The Patriots come out. Jumbo package on the field. Hills going to take the handoff now.
Running backs in the NFL now, it's hard to bring them down. That time, nice job of breaking the tackle. The defense has got to be a little aggressive here. Your team is down. You've got to attack this offense. You don't want them to get in there and get another score.
Hold on, baby. Alert. Alert.
The defensive line saw something the offense is doing. Look at them all shifting to the right.
Second and 4. Hills taking the handoff.
Oh.
Allen's all over the ball carrier. The Lions decide to take a timeout here, leaving them with only one. Third and 6 coming up. The Patriots will look to get to the 13 to pick up
red
a first.
18. Red 18. Zebra.
It's a 2 tight end formation.
Zebra.
Third down and 6.
Dang, I can't get anywhere with that run game.
Going to be tackled, and that's going to bring us to fourth down. Crosby now lined up for the field goal attempt. The kick is good. Phil, that's a field goal that all the clinches in.
Yeah, it did, Jim. And listen, it's been an exciting day and a good day for the offense. And how appropriate that field goal drive, it just gave them the victory.
More kick coverage on the return. And now the offense comes onto the field, having to feel like it's just been given a big boost of confidence. The Lions offense comes onto the field for a last play or two before this one's over. There's nothing they can do now to pull this one out, Phil.
Yeah, listen, it's very tough to even get the courage or the energy to finish this game off in a situation like this because it's so disappointing. And I say to them, don't take any chances, don't get hit again, and just get off the field.
Every play is huge now. Second down on the way.
If you want to run it with Drew Brees, you can go ahead and do that.
Second down and 10. Launches it down the field. Very nearly intercepted.
I think that's the hardest pass a defensive back has to defend. The ball flows down the field. You have to wait till the last second to make your play. That time the defensive back did it. What a play.
Third down at 10.
Down the field. That ball should have been picked, but instead it's knocked away incomplete.
The Lions don't have a lot of options. A third and long situation. The pass goes incomplete, and the defense did a good job of staying back there and not giving up the deep throw.
Offense back on the field here for this fourth and 10 play.
Crucial play here. Fourth down on the way. Pulls it in.
I fell.
In the NFL, it's all about situations now. You're down. There's under 2 minutes to go. Good job by the offensive player. He picks up some good yards and then gets out of bounds to stop the clock.
And this will probably wrap things up here. First down at the 49.
Thought about it. Still has it. But it falls incomplete.
All right. Got shutout. Nicely done.
But when you got to win in a low-scoring game, how did it feel?
Felt great because when you're the quarterback of the NFL,
not a very good
team,
offensive game,
like
but oh well.
Coach. When it's over,
try to avoid the turnovers
you
the best
win,
I can
you,
because
well,
like I always try to tell myself why I throw interceptions
so for Phil Simms,
or fumble
and
it or
sports,
turnover on downs, then
so
normally that's when I lose. But this time he did it, so that's good. All right.